Breaking news at 3, a Cape Coral Police Department did confirm an older sibling shot 3-year-old Danielle Sanabria in the chest. NBC2 first told you about this on December 3rd. Police say the gun was locked in a safe and no charges will be filed. Police say this was all an accident. The child was taken to the Children's Hospital in Tampa. Right now, he's listed in serious condition. We'll continue to follow the story as it unfolds here.